have a few items tonight so we can all get to the Valdosta State University celebration. I want to just remind everybody that. Remember, they moved from the front lawn to the sports complex, and it's going to be fun for everyone. So I'll be brief with my comments. Just want to remind everybody once again about the bird supper, February 13th. At the train depot in Atlanta from 5 to 7 that evening, there's still tickets available to be purchased, so keep that in mind. Our Valdosta City Beat newsletter, the January through March 2019 edition is out. It's got a lot of nice stories and cool things inside for you to read about. On January 28th, our neighborhood development group will be doing a point-in-time homeless count for Valdosta and Lowndes County. The Department of Community Affairs has appointed Vanessa and her group to head that up, not only just for the city of Valdosta, but other places in the region as well. The official count will take place that Monday the 28th at 6 p.m. And how citizens can participate is that they can donate travel-sized toiletries, cold weather items, care packages, and as Vanessa and her group begins to make these counts, they will supply these homeless folks with those type of materials that have been donated. I want to remind folks that there's 8 opportunities to serve on boards and commissions. The deadline to apply for those boards and commissions is January 30th, and you can look on our website, and that'll tell you there's 8. And again, Government 101 is happening. We've got 15 folks signed up, so we've got room for about 10 more people to get signed up for Government 101. I'll be on my way to Atlanta tonight for the GMA meeting. I'll be there if anybody needs me. During the meeting, feel free to give me a call and we'll take care of whatever problems that that you may have. And that is it, Mayor Pro Tem.
Thank you very much. Okay, right now, Councilman. This is Councilman.